Only a short time ago, but she's been leading up to a win. See if she can get it done today. Race number six, 280 about the three, Trickeration. So the one they want. As I said, the last little bit will be the concern. Set to run. Here's the lure. They're ready now. Racing, Trickeration fair away, Speed Condi. Trickeration tries to go underneath and does do that now. Handle that first corner okay. He's only a length in front. Rotate followed it through. It's nice and handy and really pressuring. Condi ran to third, running on Ryben Bill. Then Whipper's Chance, midfield giveaway Fury, then Rooster. Crazy Summer last. Rotate gets clear. Trickeration about a length away, keeps coming. They're clear of Ryben Bill. Leader is Rotate. Trickeration's coming back at it though. Wow, what a run. Trickeration defeats Rotate after clearly being headed off. Ryben Bill, I think, third. Condi might be close up in fourth. Behind those then we had Whipper's Chance, Rooster, Giveaway Fury. It was the one they backed and it's got the money. Trickeration, number three. Heavily back, headed off down the back. Normally runs over the shorter trip, but gee, the Trengos are having a party down here at Mount Gambier. Four out of the six winners. It looked a big day for them on paper.